to be lost in space, Autobot! To die!
I told you not to come with us, god damn it, Starscream.
Will you never learn, Megatron? Annihilation of an inhabited planet is not what our ancestors wanted.
How little you really know.
I feel like Cybertronians were conquerors, honestly.
Hey! You Autobuckets go no further!
Ow. There's like so much fucking going on in the fucking train. You're back. This looks dangerous. Shockwave.
Welcome to Cybertron.
Sneak Grimlock's smarter than you. No mess with plasma energy. Grimlock wings.
We will control the plasma energy.
Soundwave. Shockwave. Gunwave.
And once we do, the plasma core will save Cybertron, not doom it.
Grimlock!
Where is he? Oh, I picked the right one too. Fuck you, you bitch. I mean, you me, Grimlock. Fuck you.
Do you bad guys ever realize how insane your plans are?
It was Nova Prime himself who recognized the need to cyberform populated worlds.
Decepticon lies.
Not really.
Once the cyberforming starts, I don't know how we can stop it.
We can't just give up.
That thought never occurred to me, Bumblebee.
Oh, I did the same condition thing. Oh,
bring the plasma core online. Constructicons. Is the Ferrotaxis fully operational?
Operational and already doing its work.
Excellent. In less than one Earth day, there will be no more Earth days.
Ooh, the evil laugh. Oh wow, this is moving along, isn't it? Two more chapters, damn. First three chapters were long as fuck. Weapon upgrades, synthesize. What's the one I'm using right now? That one. I hate using Starscream's guns just gives it a negative. Fucking fantastic, I love it. I love those lock-on rockets. What tech do I have equipped right now? Range attack up. Let's see if I find a melee attack up. Do I have any? Doesn't look like it. Defense and grab power up.
I think I see what we can make with these. It'll have to do. All right, got it.
Only for melee. Oh, it's a dud.
Something went wrong.
Damn. Just equip the defensive one at this point. Well, I guess a range could help. Well, I'm using rockets, but the rockets, I don't have that many rockets, though. I have been getting more health though. Let's do more health, I guess. I'm leaning towards health or defense. I don't really use grapple. The overdrive. Yeah, let's keep that, I guess. Fuck it. Too late.
plasma core's in overdrive, and it's powering the Insecticons. We've got to find a way to shut it down. Too late! The core rupture is distorting it! Shoddy Constructicon repair has failed! The leak is causing a gravitational anomaly that's sucking us in!
Run for life!
Trying so very hard to run. Dinosaur, remember? Can't run that fast. Fuck! I'm a fucking dinosaur. What do you want from me? Him dinosaur.
Optimus, the core is going critical. It's gonna keep on pumping out more and more power until it blows.
How bad?
Planetary extinction. No one escapes.
The Insecticons and the plasma core are but two of three components.
The Ferrotaxis!
Though it contains much of our lost culture, destroying it could save Earth.
Megatron has Ferrotaxi!
Fucking Grimlock, I love it.
Security system.
Sentry bot just left. Probably does not matter.
God, I love Grimlock so much. Grimlock is like the best. Autobot! Oh, I have to kill it. Cool. T-Rex. Now there you go, go Grimlock yourself. Oh, ow. Yep, that hurts. Oh, that hurts more. Yep, that's cool. What? Grimlock will. Grimlock doesn't know what I'm doing.
It broke!
Leave it to me!
We can attack when we want.
Wheeljack, keep repairing. It appears we have company.
Thank you. Okay, cool. What the hell? Actually, no, I should press. Leave one for the final boss.
Destroy it! Hurry!
Wow, you survived! Grimlock, I don't know how to give up. There we go. I figured it out. It was a dodge of wall shakes. This is my stop.
We made it! But where are we now?
Oh, yeah, we made it! Where am I supposed to be now? I'm barely following around this spot. I'm just here for the ride! I'm Grimlock! I mean, in Starstream's defense, he's completely another fuck off, okay?